Hey guys, what is up, TQChefFire, coming at you with another Minecraft video, and today we'll be doing some more Onyx Craft here on the Onyx Pixelmon. Sorry for the kind of silent intro, it is kind of late when I'm doing these kind of videos, trying to get ahead. In the last episode, we did do the rock slash ground gym, so you guys should go check that out. Not gonna spoil anything for the people who kind of misclicked on here or something. But I forgot about these hidden pressure plates. So, actually, last episode. So now we're going to be training for the next gym, is the grass gym. So now, okay, let's see. Let's just put these guys in. I'm gonna use these two for sure. Ghastly, I think so. Oshawott, not really. Ivysaur, not really. Feraligatr can stay. Marshtomp has double disadvantage there. I'll use a Snitterin. Yeah, that guy just donated. Yeah, if you guys use code 2K on any donation, you guys can get 10% off. I know my fellow colleagues, the other YouTubers here, my friends, also have their own codes, so go check them out too as well. Their links will be down in the description below as always. And let's get to it. So we wanna basically catch another Pokemon that can be really good against the grass, but I really don't want to be using all firepower because, you know, there's some cheeky ones. There's cheeky Pokemon like Lantern, and stuff like that. There are things like that out there. And stuff like that. So, I want to get something that'll be something like that, but, you know, different. So, I already have two fire powers. Ghastly, I'm going to try to get to... Oh, God, Black. I'm going to try to get to, evolve before the 30 level cap. Wait, did I just disable leveling? Enable leveling... So, these are the guys that I plan to take in. I want to go Nidoking style, basically. That's why I have this trusty Moonstone. Actually, I'll Waterfall, so I might be putting that on Feraligatr. Feraligatr actually learned... if you're asking why Feraligatr is actually level 23 and evolved, I got that out of... just the random... Wonder Trade. That's not me, that's not on me, you know, I cheated and, you know. So yeah, let's get to the training part of this now. Actually, we should probably go get Lapras for the sole reason of, training faster. I know Lapras, I'm actually gonna lock Lapras' level so I don't get any higher, because I plan to use him on my team eventually. Okay, so he's already locked. He doesn't have that many good moves yet, but, you know, we can work with it. So we want to work with this tech pick for now. Catch up. I want him to catch him. Wait. Ooh, what's going on? So, I want to, you know, kind of catch him up to everyone else. I know right now we don't have, like, that whole... we don't have that whole, team. Oh, I received the key, so... Oh, every player gets one. GG. So, you know, you guys should check out the freaking server, man, you know. And he's still adding stuff, you know. Like, the servers are awesome, man. You guys should just come on here and play to your heart's content. Reached out donor goal for the month. Shiny Krakey. A shiny level 5 Riolu. Actually, let's do that right now, guys. So, let's open up our shiny Krakey. Oh, come on, the levels. We might actually evolve. Flame Charge. So we got the Shiny Key. Nice. Tomorrow, two lucky people will be selected to win awesome prizes. Nice. So, let's go to spawn really quick. Oh, someone got a Shiny Onyx. Oh, I just pray that I do not get a Shiny Meowth. That is all I pray for. So, let's do it. I'm recording, too. gonna open it. So excited. Oh, let's do it. Ah. A shiny Abra. GG. Nice, nice. Shiny Abra. We might actually use him on our team. Because I know Abra's actually a pain in the ass to actually cat. The server owner has actually been working a whole lot. So if he comes in and out, okay, so what level was this thing again? Shiny Abra level 10. I think we're gonna go with the psychic route. Okay. Oh man. The lag spikes are really bad. Oh dear. Yeah, we'll put this away because I don't want to show off anything there. Oh my lord. Dang, the lag spikes are bad. I might actually have to wait for the lag spikes to go down. So I'll be right back. Yo guys, so apparently the lag spikes have not stopped at all. It's been a good 5 minutes since I stopped the recording. It's actually pretty annoying right now, but we can live through it. Oh god, I want to show off this shiny Abra, but I don't think I can. Oh my... Yeah, Abra doesn't really look that different. Not gonna use him for this gym though. Not gonna go for that route right now. Yeah, but the lag is really bad though. There we go. Oh my stars. Oh dear. This is actually bad. Oh, I wonder what's going on right now. I think I'm gonna train a little bit off camera since I don't want you guys to, you know, get bored by this lag spikes and stuff like that. So I'll be right back once the lag spikes have calmed down and once Tepig is caught back up. We're actually gonna come back when he's evolving. Alright guys, we are back. So the lag spikes have seemed to calm down. I restarted my whole game just to see if it was that. Pretty sure it was that. It's been running all day. As you can tell, I've been pre-recording other stuff and, you know, playing Minecraft in general, mining ores and stuff like that. So, okay. Let's... So... Oh dear, okay. We need to find a high level Pokemon actually right now. So let's go to slash warp planes. Because if we can find anything here, it'll probably be high leveled. I can already feel the lag spikes coming back. This is kind of bad. Wait, do we have a full health Lapras? No, we do not. Yeah, like I said, I'm not doing that whole Poke Healer stuff because I usually get stuck in those for a good lag time. I don't know if it's my game or something. I'm not really sure. I can't switch out Pokemon. Oh, dear. Defense Girl. No. Okay, someone else is going to have to get the XP then. I can't switch out. I forgot. Oh, well. Dugtrio is it's a little bitchy. Sand, we don't really need this. Do we even have those signs from home? No, we don't. If not, I'd leave a sign here for this person that left this kind of stuff here. Thanks, whoever this is. I have a good idea of who it is. I'm just not going to say it in video. Oof, okay, so we're kind of heading off into like a savanna I see in the distance. There's a giraffe rig, so I guess we're going to have to go take that guy down. Unless he has some intimidating or ability that'll actually not let me switch. But we should be able to switch here with Lapras. And boom. Level 18 and Tepig is finally evolving. Nice. So Tepig will evolve into an Emboar. Everyone's going to go up to level 30. So at the moment, everyone except Lapras is on the team. For Alligator's in there just for that, you know, YOLO fuck it Pokemon. But... So now we have Emboar as well. Or, no, wait, this is Pignite. What am I talking about? I'm sounding like Zero. Oh, this is bad. When you know you're bad at Pokemon when you make zero mistakes. By zero, I mean I meant limitless. Yeah, shots fired. Alright. Let's get that Geodude, but he's probably gonna be weak levels. So now let's get Nidoran, actually. Oh, wait, they're not even that. He's a little ladder now. Nidoran needs some more levels. I need to find something. Something cool. I'll actually look that up really quick later on in the video. Oh, let's attack this thing. Oh, I forgot about this thing. Oh, man. I forgot. I can't really fight the Dugtrias and the Diglets, really, can I? Drapion. This guy might prove to be a challenge for our friend Lapras here. Nope, not. Never mind. Lapras is just taking him to town. Fury Attack. Do I even need Fury Attack? Eh, Focus Energy is really bad. Oh, and Nidorino is actually evolving. So, that's amazing. Now I'm going to have to try to get the Flamethrower. For Nidoking, I think the essential is Flamethrower, Thunder or Thunderbolt, and Ice Beam. Those are the three moves I always look in for my Nidoking. So now that we have a Nidorino, we can go ahead and evolve this guy, because at this point, it really doesn't matter. I probably keep the Double Kick on me, or even Mach Punch eventually, or something like that, a fighting type move that I eventually learn. So let's do a really quick cut and Google when I should actually evolve this guy. And we're back. So now I see that the actually essential here to go if you want to evolve Nidoking early is sometime before level 23 so we can get Thrash. Thrash is apparently a good move, and since the other moves are going to be TM moves, that's really all we need, so that's all I needed to hear. So Nidorino, come here, boy. Or, yeah, it's a guy. It can't be a girl. Nidorino's evolving into Nidoking, so now we have ourselves a Nidoking. He'll be learning Thrash, and then we'll be eventually learning Flamethrower, which I think that's the first essential one that we'll put on Nidorino. I don't have that much money. I need to sell some stuff. I'm actually not even looking for a legendary. At this point in the game, I'm not really looking for legendaries or anything like that. Like I said, I have $7,000 left. Crap. So I have like one more TM I could buy, which is Flamethrower. I will buy that one. I'm taking care of all my Pokemon here first off. All TMs cost $7,000. So I'm pretty sure this Waterfall TM is just gonna. I'm just gonna sell it actually. Let's see, what TM number is it? It's HM7. So it's not even a TM. It's an HM. So let's sell that. Hopefully they cost a lot more. TMs and HMs. So HM7. No, these all cost the same. So now I sold it. We got more money. So, yeah. Oh, I didn't even notice when Shadow logged in, or I didn't even know he was on. Yeah, that's Shadow. You know, the owners are always doing this kind of stuff. You know, they're really cool. So you guys can go check out the server and possibly donate. Oh, yeah, we kind of. Oh, we know. Just get shut down. That's just savage. Oh, look at the little hounder. No, this thing looks like a little puppy. This thing looks so much more menacing in the games. No. No, this thing looks so cute. Yeah, I didn't even donate. I feel so bad. I will eventually. So let's keep doing that. Actually, let's take a quick break until I find some high-level Pokemon. So I'm having a lot of trouble actually finding high-level Pokemon. But I saw this Arbok, and usually these things are high-leveled. So let's go see. Yeah, like I said, level 45. Shouldn't really be a problem for Lapras, though. Not to brag or anything, but. So now he's level 21. Now it's kind of getting hard to actually train up everyone. So, eventually I'm gonna have to like start ditching some Pokemon. We haven't even seen our Nidoking yet. Dang, Nidoking. Yeah, let's go. We can jump. Oh dear. We heard Nidoking. Yes, now we have a freaking bright Pokemon. Well, apart from Lapras, but Lapras is a water Pokemon, so let's go find some stuff. So we basically want to get Charmeleon. I think I'm going to train Charmeleon now. These guys are caught up. Hello. Lapras. Oh, I like how that actually puts away your Pokemon. I don't know why I'm using Ice Beam, but Scary Face, this is actually a bad move. So let's play Minecraft in third person for a little bit. I don't know, I actually enjoy playing Minecraft like this. I don't know, it just gives me like a, you know, a better vibe and like a better, you know, nostalgic feeling when it comes to the old classic games. If you guys know what I'm talking about. It's just, you know, it gives you that little feel where you can see yourself in the game. Or it's just me because I'm a freaking loser. We got a Hyper Potion. It's okay, I guess. Not too good, not too bad. This episode has been dragging on for a long time now.
User joined your channel.
And I am recording. But there, it's okay. Someone joined my channel. I don't even know who that is yet. I haven't popped it open yet. I have no idea who that could be. But this episode's running on too long enough, so this is where I'm going to say goodbye to you guys. So this has been episode 6 of Onyx Pixelmon. Come on and check out the channel if you made it this far. Comment, just comment Nidoking. If you made it this far to the end of the video, I will be doing a giveaway. By episode 10 of this series, I will be giving that away. So first place gets a shiny, first place gets a legendary crate key. Second place gets 2 shiny crate keys, and third place gets 1 shiny crate key. So, I'll be seeing you guys then. Peace out. Until next time, stay spicy. Goodbye.
歌う街がある狂いそうな震えそうな